I need to get inside Gringotts Bank, into one of the vaults.
It is impossible.
Alone, yes. With you, no.
The Sword of Gryffindor is my price.
Griphook, you'll be under the invisibility cloak with me.
There'll be a Horcrux in the Lestrange vault, Ron. We find it, then we're one step closer to killing you-know-who.
Hermione, how do we destroy Horcruxes if we give Griphook the Sword of Gryffindor?
It's the only way he'd help us. Besides, he doesn't have the sword. Yet. Ready? This Polyjuice potion won't last forever.
I hope Harry knows what he's doing.
Madame Lestrange, how may I help you today?
I wish to enter my vault.
Would you mind presenting your wand?
And why should I do that?
They know Hermione's an imposter. They've been warned.
Imperium!
Very well. If you will follow me.
What's that? Up ahead!
I should have known!
Griphook, what is that?
Hermione, Ron, you both look like you again.
How?
The Beast's downfall. It washes away all enchantments.
What the devil are you all doing down here? Guards!
Imperium!
We shall meet you at the vault, Harry Potter.
Griphook and Bogrod will take the direct route to the vault. We'll have to find another way down.
Stupefy! Thief! Thief!
If we want to get deeper into Gringotts, we'll have to go this way.
I can't believe there are guards here already.
I wonder why Griphook never mentioned the thief's downfall before.
What's wrong with this door?
Looks like some sort of locking charm.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it. Alohomora! We better hurry. We don't have much time. What's that noise?
It's a cart full of guards. Quick, we better hide before they see us. Too close.
found us!
Stupefy!
Oh, that went better than expected. What is causing that smoke?
There aren't any fires down here, are there?
I don't think so.
Somebody's coming. We should get out of sight.
Stop where you are!
Oh, blue.
Yeah.
We do know the way back, right? I mean, how are we going to get out again?
Protego!
It's Potter! Don't let him get away!
Escape so easily.
Watch out, Ron. This bridge doesn't look very stable.
Really, Hermione? I don't know what you're worried about. Sorry, mate.
Honestly, Ron. It's no use, Harry. We'll go on ahead. See if you can find another way down.
We're gonna need some help down here! Never mind!